Nick Jr. presents...
Hold on. Franklin's is next. Here on Nick Jr.
Nick Jr. presents Bill Cosby.
Hello, friend.
Hello.
Hey, listen, can you guess how old my friend Gabriel is? See, he's the same age as my friend Little Bill. So I'll give you a hint. Now, he's the same age as the number of fingers you have on your hand. Aha! And he's the same age as the number of toes that you have on your foot. He's the same age as the number of toothpicks on a plate because somebody ate one of the pineapple chunks. Now, did you guess how old my friend is? You did? Okay. My friend, Gabriel, is 742 years old.
Excuse me, you're supposed to say five.
Oh, that's right. You five?
Yeah.
Ah. So there's five fingers on your hand? Five toes on your feet? And used to be five pineapple chunks. For a deep, somebody ate. I'm not saying anything. Isn't it great to be five?
Yeah.
Yeah. Give me five.
Hi there. Faith here. Today is
hot day.
Do you know what I am?
I am a chef. What cookie? I'm a firefighter. Where's the fire?
This is my super silly hat. I use this when I make my super silly face. Hey, show and tell is coming up next on Nick Jr.
Nick Jr. presents Show and Tell.
My name is Nicholas. I have a story about Benji the dinosaur. One day, Benji and Nicholas walked through the woods. They met a giraffe, played ring around the rosy. They said goodbye, giraffe. And then they met a lion. Wow! They said hello, lion. And they played hide and seek. Wow! And then they said goodbye, lion. And then they met a baby giraffe. Said hello, baby giraffe. And they played ring around the rosy. And then they met an ant. They said, hello, ant. They played ring around the rosy. And then the ant got dizzy and fell down to the ground. And then they met a tiger. And they said, hello, tiger. And they played ring around the rosy. Then the dinosaur got dizzy. Mommy giraffe came over and feed him some apples. Maybe that will make you feel better. He felt much better then. Then they both went home because it was a very busy day. The end.
Nick Jr. We'll be right back after a short break.